Your assistance is needed.
There is a very small plaque with an inscription. It says Masterwork, Titan slaying paraphernalia from Kratos and Co.
Welcome, my dear Van Helsing. I'm so glad that we meet again. I have been watching your progress with great satisfaction.
Really? And here I was thinking that you were hiding and scheming, trying to destroy my world from a safe distance and sending your minions to do your dirty work.
That might be true, yes. But I still regard you as someone worthy of my attention. I truly admire you. You are free to leave.
You can't be serious. It's a trick.
Such rage. Maybe my little minions will satisfy your lust for battle.
I can't do that.
Inventory is full. Not enough space. Inventory is full. Not enough space.
such a nice synergy, Van Helsing. You coming to Bogovia, defeating Fulmigati and setting me free, although unintentionally. Me helping you defeat a military genius.
You forgot to mention that you used me to get your hands on Koshai's death.
See, our roles in this world complement each other nicely.
If you don't mind, I'd like to fulfill my role and destroy you now. Nicely. I can't do that.
Don't go any farther. This place is hell.
You don't say.
Listen to me, you fools. Beyond the Shrine of Lamentation, the Tower of Torment rises to the empty sky. The Cage of the Fallen Titans harbors an ancient secret.
That sounds promising.
At the base of the tower, there is a gaping hole. A wound that opens into the Void Cathedral, where the Faceless Tsar gnaws hungrily in his chambers. Beyond time, amidst the unholy piping of a cursed flute.
I think we got it. Thank you.
Run! Run away while you still can!
I know you only want to help, but you just gave me the directions I needed. Thank you. The amulet we all need. What next?
I knew we could trust you. Grab the relic and say it aloud. What Titans took, I will return. Be whole again.
Wait a second. Could this relic return me to my mortal body?
No, my lady. The Aegis was forged to counter the power of the Titans. It can only protect you from them and return what they took away.
So it's another piece of useless junk? You could have told us that earlier.
Let's do this. What Titans took, I will return. Be whole again.
Rejoice, brothers! We are whole again! We are grateful, stranger. The gate is open. Now you only have to give us the relic, and you can be on your merry way.
Wait, that was not the deal.
The deal? We told you where to find the relic. You found it, gave us back our bodies, and we opened the gate for you. That was the deal. This is the realm of the Fallen Titans. We need this relic to continue on our journey.
There is no honor among the Fallen. Is that it? But there is one slight flaw in your plan. I have the Aegis, and I won't give it to you.
Shouldn't be a hindrance. Now that we are in our bodies again, we are fairly capable of tearing you apart.
Thank you.
And there was a time when I thought that Nightmare Hollow was a bleak place.
Our goal is simple. We go to the tower and find the gate that leads to that void cathedral. Let me peel away your rotting prison, then.
The Cult of Seven tore a wound in the fabric of the ink and created another ink rift, similar to the one we've dealt with before. This one is much bigger, and it opens into a realm of much more dangerous creatures.
Great. Tell me we weren't caught by surprise again.
Not this time. We've already moved some traps from our outpost to the Empyrean perimeter, and we're able to install them near the rift in time. All we need is someone to operate them.
I'll put one of our captains to the task.
I'm glad you could make it back, Van Helsing. We have a hefty decision to make.
What is it, Commander?
It is a well-kept secret that shortly before his fall, Professor Fulmagatti almost finished his most diabolical invention, the Chaos Engine. It would have been a machine capable of destabilizing the barrier between the Ink and our world.
I am aware. What of it?
The unfinished prototype was destroyed during the revolution, and we thought we'd seen the last of it. Until now, the Cult of Seven have somehow rebuilt the machine, and they're using it to accelerate the changes happening all over Borgova. If we're still to have a city by the time you defeat the Faceless Tsar, our forces must take it down. That means sending our elite teams on two extremely dangerous missions. I thought you might want to make this decision yourself.
You're right. That's a decision I must handle myself. I'll choose the captains.
Bring me a hammer and a wrench, and I'll fix anything.
So many heartbroken people, so many potions sold.
I'm simply meeting a demand, you know.
Thank you.
Don't be alarmed by my appearance.
It's fascinating, sir. I'm busy compiling the Promethean dossier. Take a look at it when you can, sir. You won't regret it.
Thank you. Cousin is a jailer now in an evil mastermind's dungeon, or so I heard.
Says the real Hell's Kitchen. Recipes and exotic seasonings for Titan meat.
Impressive. But what is this obsession with me? You've already thwarted my plans, destroyed the source of my power. Why do you want to kill an old creature with severe back pain and only a tiny horde of monsters left?
When you betrayed me and threatened my world, you turned me into your nemesis. Obsession is part of that package.
Do I detect some self-loathing? Do you blame yourself for trusting me?
I never trusted you. I knew that you were evil.
Excuse me, and who warned you that he was evil?
Still, I needed your help to defeat a genius with an army of living machines. I hoped that I could stop you before it was too late. I was wrong, and Borgova paid the price.
See, it's all about your self-loathing. Isn't that liberating? Ponder on this while you fight for your life.
I can't do that.
I was a feared monster hunter once. Chased the faceless Tsar to the deepest realms. Then I was betrayed, and the Titan Slayer relic was wrenched from my grasp. Now I'm trapped here, mocked for eternity.
I will succeed where you have failed.
don't you just give up? It shouldn't end like this. This is your last chance to turn back.
Did you hear that? Bargaining. The last stage of arch-villain breakdown.
Enough of this, Van Helsing. You win. Yes, you win. But you'll never take me alive. Never.
That was disappointing. I was expecting a more grandiose clash of titans.
Our wretched prey knows that he doesn't have a chance. We have cornered him in his hiding hole. Let's follow him through the gate and end this.
Is this the hiding hole where we have cornered our wretched prey? Just to make sure we are in the right place.
I meant that metaphorically, Katarina. Whatever this creature has become, this will be the end of him.
Good, good. You had me a bit worried there for a second, with this eerie chamber beyond time and the dragon and all.